I decided to approach this arrangement in essentially quite a straightforward manner. You know, you've got all the sort of four-part close harmony vocal stuff. It's almost writes itself for the strings.
I think Bohemian Rhapsody is possibly one of the most iconic songs of the last century, to be honest. I mean, I think everyone knows it. And for me, I think it's, you know, Freddie Mercury who makes it.
It's impossible not to have, you know, the voice of Freddie Mercury there in your head going, like, the whole way through.
It's got a real eclectic mix of different styles of music, full-on rock music. There's bits of it that's sort of like opera, and it's got a lot of theatre and drama, and it's sort of, that made it a sort of really fascinating thing to arrange. The most daunting part was the Wayne's World headbanging bit. Fortunately, it had really fantastic players who sort of completely rocked out.
It's just such a change from the normal music we're doing, and it's really nice to just go all out, pretend to be rock musicians.